Let's go.
Here comes Chicago. 17 seconds.
Although I'm not a basketball fan, I prefer chess to every other physical sport, but that's my own preference. But I'm here to hear some bars. Let's go.
17 seconds from game 7 or from championship number 6. Jordan. Open. Chicago with the lead.
So, Luce Kaynon is trying to tell us that he's the Michael Jordan of Nigerian rap, because he got a body like Michael Jordan. So let's see. Go hear the bars. By the way, I love the graphics. I love the font. You feel me? Like, I'm loving the videography right now. So, Emma is a Lakers fan. Brooklyn Nets, that's AQ. Let's hear that.
98 Bulls was better than us. A few veteran.
Emma went too quick, man. But I'm gonna hear what you want to talk. You understand? We here to, you know, break it down line for line, bar for bar. You understand?
We the 98 Bulls was better than us. A few veteran clutch players with a gentleman's touch. We walk into arenas, feel the adrenaline rush. When Luce make up his mind, you can't get him to budge. When Q is in the room, yeah, there better be budgets. He a Carmelo type of fellow, been leaving you nuggets. LL Cool J hat game, been giving you buckets. The back account is...
LL Cool J hat game, giving you buckets. That shit fire, man. Am I with the flow, man? Am I with the delivery? King of delivery in Nigeria. Like, no cap.
Hello type of fellow, been leaving you nuggets. LL Cool J hat game, been giving you buckets. The bank account is Irish, the money be doubling. So like I'm 20.
The bank account is Irish, the money be doubling. You know the capital of Ireland is Dublin. That stuff is fire. That's a double right there. I ain't gonna lie.
The bank account is Irish, the money be doubling. So like I'm 23, I agree I'm a higher being. Like my vertical's 48, like I carry entire teams like your...
Omo, who they vex MI for this track? Let's say MI be reading my tweets, me telling him that he ain't dropping lyrical gems for some time. So, but I don't vex. I'm saying, okay, MI cooling. Mo, he dude be dropping some bars, man.
Ain't been giving you buckets. The back account is Irish, the money be doubling. So, like I'm 23, I agree I'm a higher being. Like my vertical's 48, like I carry entire teams. Like your jazz cannot do me nothing or stop me acquiring rings. This is God's plan, nigga. He gave MI a wings.
What's up? What's popping, man? What's with the numbers, man? Man.
Back account is Irish, the money be doubling. So like I'm 23, I agree I'm a higher being. Like my vertical's 48, like I carry entire teams. Like your jazz cannot do me nothing or stop me acquiring rings. This is God's plan, nigga, he gave MI a wings. The industry was prejudicial because they saw that I was different right from the initial. Michael, MI, Jordan, Jude, Abaga, it's official. There's really no competition. My grip on the game, cock at the name, teach you a whole epistle. Ring number 6.
Dude is spitting some crazy bars, man. I love the delivery and the way he's rhyming. Like, that shit be crazy.
I was different right from the initial. Michael, am I Jordan, Jude, Abaga, it's official. There's really no competition. My grip on the game, cock at the name, teach you a whole epistle. Ring number 6, come and put it above.
My grip on the game, teach you a whole epistle, you know? I'll hold a pistol, you know, the old epistle? That's fire. That's some nice wordplay.
On the game, cock at the name, teach you a whole epistle. Ring number 6, come and put it above with a roller sit you. Waited for this moment and loose, man, bro, it fit you. These other rappers are just fans, be phony with you. Their stance, you see the distance, and so they diss you. Japanese kicks, we know jiu-jitsu. Dennis, Michael, and Scotty, we the invincibles. What's the point of making points if they're not decimals? We've got no interest in that, it's just the principle. Yeah.
Woo! Oh, well, that bar crazy, man. What's the point of something something if there ain't no decimal? That shit crazy, man. Come on.
What's the point of making points if they're not decimals?
What's the point of making points if they know decimals? Like, what's the point in making some points to me if they ain't decimals? Like, what's the point of you having conversations with me if there ain't no decimal? If there ain't no money involved, man, I don't see the... That shit crazy, man. I ain't gonna lie. That's crazy.
And Scotty, we the invincibles. What's the point of making points if they're not decimals? We've got no interest in that, it's just the principle.
Well, that's some, you know, what they call that stuff in secondary school. That stuff where they're going to teach you business, they're going to teach you, you know, balance, you know, it's talking about like money, decimals, you know, interest, the principle. economics. Yeah, that's some economics. Not me, I'll be science student.
They're not decimals. We've got no interest in that. It's just the principle. Yeah, this is my second free beat. The first with Jackson Nice. I work while you eat, sleep, tweet. You don't hear us coming, no beat, beat. Cause we never rest. When we win,
that shit fire.
The clean sheets, nigga.
98 booze, the white elephants in the room. You can't see me, bro. Set up a meeting on Zoom. White collar slash blue collar, I'm in the room. Leaving my footprints on white sand on the moon. Skinny niggas looking bummy in them oversized clothes. Painted nails looking funny like some overpriced hoes. Colored hair looking like they're homeless at their own shows. Snorting white lines and got the wrong dose. Long throats.
Who is it talking about? Like colored head and they're looking homeless in their own shows? I don't know what you're talking about, bro. But let me just give you random shots. You feel me?
Painting nails looking funny like some overpriced hoes. Colored hair.
Painting nails looking funny like some overpriced hoes. Like, man.
Leaving my footprints on white sand on the moon. Skinny niggas looking bummy in them oversized clothes. Painting nails.
This dude be talking to somebody.
Looking funny like some overpriced hoes. Colored hair looking like they're homeless at their own shows. Snorting white lines and got the wrong dose. Long throats. They really mad that they come up. How them numbers getting run up. I'm playing with Jordan 1s. Yep. And it became personal with me and personal.
He's playing with Jordan 1s, like Jordan Air Force 1s. That's what he's playing with, man. That's what he's playing his basketball game with, man.
I got the wrong dose, long throats. They really mad that they come up. How the numbers getting run up. I'm playing with Jordan 1s, yep. And it became personal with me. And personally, I'm the machine with the drum work. Jones it around here, I pulled the Ruger on you. Better bounce, you stand a better chance. Go and pop, let the cheddar count.
Do that add opportunity to use Ruger and, you know, Nigerian Ruger, new artist. Shout out to Ruger of Mavis, man. Like, I thought he was going to kick like something with Ruger. When I heard Ruger, I was like, you know, Ruger is a gun. And Ruger is a Nigerian artist, which is buzzing right now.
Thing with the drum work. Jones it around here, I pulled the Ruger on you. Better bounce, you stand a better chance. Go and pop, let it cheddar count. Pull a few numbers and think you're me now. Inspiring, trying to walk in these shoes. Chuck City's hiring. Can't teach an old dog new tricks. Bullshit, I'm number one in any era you pick. 2-3, captain of my crew and the cruise ship. Too slick, it's honesty for me. Cause your loyalty got a loose grip. In the end, it's not how much you made. It's about the rings. Dennis Rodman niggas put parties before the wins. Scotty Pippen niggas put themselves before the team. Let's do.
Like, dude is going on a basketball scheme. Like, basketball legendary scheme. I ain't be talking. He be scheming like, man, that should be crazy, man. I ain't gonna lie, man. Dude scheme, but I don't really know basketball like that, but do be scheming, bro.
And it's not how much you made, it's about the rings. Dennis Rodman niggas put parties before the wins. Scotty Pippen niggas put themselves before the team. Let's do this one more time before the fat lady sings.
They greet me with a handshake and a pound now. My name rings bells and they hear it in surround sound. The energy's different, you can tell them fix their frown now. They must have heard I took their favorite girl straight to pound town. My wife won't like that. Since the crown I made like 80 mil and now I'm right back. Jordan's lace.
Dude says since the crown you made like 80 mil. Loose skin, where the money at, bro? Baba, where the money at? Where the money at? Since crown, you made about 80 million. Are you talking dollars or naira? Come on, bro. Let's see the money, man. Share the money, reach outside, man.
It's surround sound. The energy's different. You can tell them fix their frown now. They must have heard I took their favorite girl straight to pound town. My wife won't like that. Since the crown, I made like 80 mil and now I'm right back. Jordan's laced up for the piece. They know I might snap. Y'all be scared of what we do next. See, this the light slap, huh?
How does he write that?
I'm blessed with clarity of vision and super self-awareness. I know I'm bald. Waiting consign me with Hennet. In fairness, this nigga's some builder.
You see, I know I'm bored. You consign me with Hennet. Like, that shit is funny, man.
With him consign me with Hennet. In fairness, this nigga sound build the same. Maybe I'm careless, or maybe it's the reflection in the mirror. You should fearless. Man, this shit obscene. Since 2017, nobody on the scene could touch us, the dream team. With the 98 Bulls, at best, y'all niggas shooter. They say I'm Scotty Pippen. I say I'm better than you, sir. So how you gonna beat the best wingman ever seen on the board? We keep it clean. This is greatest. It's Billie Jean. They can play us or fade us. The winning streak is getting outrageous. The major sweep in the status, bring the back trying to date us. Competition is not
man, I love the way you deliver that shit there, man. Man, that shit crazy.
Since 2017, nobody on the scene to touch us, the dream team. With the 98 Bulls, at best, y'all niggas shooter. They say I'm Scotty Pippen, I say I'm better than you, sir. So how you gonna beat the best wingman ever seen on the board? We keep it clean, this is greatest, it's Billie Jean. They can play us or fade us, the winning streak is getting outrageous. The major sweep in the status, bring the back trying to date us. Competition is nada, they ride away till we scatter. The buckets is getting fatter, bitches is getting badder. My ring finger got it shook. Your own seat does the gutter. Y'all looking like Karl Malone after the Jordan dagger. Swish.
Man, these niggas are balling in rap, man. That's crazy. I ain't gonna lie. This is a track I want to hear over and over and again. Like, I ain't gonna lie. Like, zero caps. But M.I. got the best bars. Like, I love the way that Dublin, that Irish Dublin stuff is fire. And some other stuff he said. That decimal. M.I. was dropping some double entendres. But the most delivery that I love, like, M.I. got the nice delivery. Like, M.I. sounds awesome. The way his voice sound on the record is crazy. But I love the way the cadence Loose Cannon brought to the track. Like, Loose Cannon with the kids, like, ah, come on, man. That's like using your mouth to make music in my ears. Like, that stuff is crazy. But bars, I give it to MI. AQ, yeah, man. So I want to give it according to 1, 2, 3. 1 MI, 2 Loose Cannon, 3 AQ. Shout out AQ. AQ has always been number one on all the tracks. This trio has always been on. But that's it, man. That's it, man. Make sure you subscribe if you're watching this, man. DayGenius, I'm out.